We're out at Lake Erie today. We're steelhead fishing. We've been fishing out here all week, and the thermokine's been up really high, about 33 feet. The wind was blowing out of the east yesterday, and we need to do something to figure out where the thermokine's gonna be at. So what I have here, it's called a Fishhawk TD. Basically, we just turn it on, wait for it to say ready, hook it up to the cannonball, and then I'll just lower it down to the bottom. We're in about 60 feet of water today, so it's gonna take a couple seconds. Once it reaches the bottom, we'll just bring it right back up. So we bring it into the boat. After you bring this up, every time you hit the view button, it will tell you the temperature for every 5 feet in depth. At 5 feet, it's 73.4. Push the view button again, 73.4. It's 73.4 degrees down to 50 feet. So what we're doing today is targeting 48 to 50 feet with all of our lines, because that's right below the thermocline, and that's right where these Lake Erie steelhead are going to be hanging out. You might catch a few up higher, but the majority of them are going to be concentrated right below that thermocline in the cool water. Filming, baby. And that's how it's done. Lake Erie steelhead by the numbers.